And they're off. For the lead from in-between runner says sophisticated, showing good speed. Now punching right on through is not a role model. To the outside, Willa Dean. Farther out, that is Toil. Dropping right in-between runner says Lucky Shore. Moving over to the rail is, that's going to be Swift Temple as they make the way to the first turn. And grabbing lead, sophisticated. Fernando de la Cruz shows away by a length and a tail. Not a role model. The gray lays in second. Chorus down against the rail. Looks to have a handful under Julio Felix. Passed on the outside. Outside by Willa Dean, now on the move. Right behind runners, we find Swift Temple to the outside. Now Toil's about three wide, and Toil taking over the four spot, about three lengths off the lead. Then we come back a half length more to Lucky Shore, a total of six off the lead. Shadowed on the outside by Mamita Linda, and trailing the field is Mighty Yours. They run down the backstretch. Opening quarter, 24-2, a half, and 49-1. And sophisticated, and De La Cruz shows away by a length and a half. Toil now brings up the pressure in second. Scooting right up the inside is Chorus from the back of the pack. Here comes Mamita Linda, and Roy Chirinos now sends Mamita Linda, now takes over at the third spot on the far outside as they're going to reach the top of the lane. But with the lead is sophisticated in the red jacket to the outside. Toil now brings the heat down against the rail. That is Chorus trying to find a way through as they reach the top of the stretch. It's sophisticated showing the way on the outside. Outside Toil working off the rail. That is Swift Temple. And Swift Temple Miranda now on the outside is going to come four wide. Now Toil grabs a lead on the inside. That is going to be sophisticated fighting back, but Toil has it on the outside. Lucky Shore is rolling, but they're going to not going to get Toil today.